Most people all around the world have the opportunity to use Twitter, whether it's to follow a school district for updates on scheduling, to see what their favorite celebrity or athlete is up to, or just to keep in touch with friends.
Most of the students here at Hempfield take advantage of that opportunity. There was even a newspaper article put out on the coach of Hempfield's swim team.
The article stated that Hempfield's coach doesn't exactly have a policy on his athletes' usage of social media, but still encourages them to think before tweeting or posting. I talked to Hempfield's basketball coach to see if his team had any rules to do with the matter.
I'm Danny Walk. I'm the business department chairperson here at Hempfield High School, as well as the head boys basketball coach. If we hear that there's information out there that could be detrimental to an individual or our program, then we'll investigate. Has there ever been something posted that we may not have approved of and we spoke to the individuals? We have done that. But it's part of our culture.
I also talked to another Hempfield athlete.
My name is Tommy Bennett. I am one of the two captains of the high school wrestling team here at Hempfield. I definitely believe that there are positive aspects. It's really easy to get in touch with a lot of the members of the team. It's just everyone has a social media account. It's easy to get in touch with everyone, especially on high school, because we've been having a really bad winter.
So as for right now, it doesn't seem like social media is a problem for Hempfield's athletic program. For Hempfield Happenings, I'm Connor McGuire.